So JBIMS is one of the top 10 colleges for whose admissions are still left, right? So there are these 18 seats in JBIMS, which are all India seats. So question is, which exams or through which exams do people get into JBE for the all India seats? So if you look at from the 18 seats, normally it'll be around 7 or 8 students will be going on to CMAT exam. So you have a CMAT exam. The top 99.99 percentile, which is around 7 odd people, will be getting into Bajaj. Second, MAT exam, there will be 2 or 3 people from the MAT exam who may get into Bajaj. Rest around 9 to 10 people do get through seat. So these are the exams. People normally don't get into Bajaj through CAT or the ZAT, because if you get a 99.99 percentile, you would rather aim for the top IIMs or XLRI. So in that case, the people who normally get into Bajaj are from these exams, MAT, CMAT and CET, right? The probability of getting, so that means if you're aiming for Bajaj through all India seats, focus on these three examinations. Even ATMA is accepted, but the problem with ATMA is the number of students giving the exam is comparatively less, and therefore the highest normally does not reach a 99.99. So therefore, these three exams is what you need to focus on, MAT, CET and the CMAT exam, and try to maximize the score in these examinations. So if you can score a 99.99 in these exams, there's a higher chance that you should be able to get to Bajaj. Hope this helps. Thank you.